appropriately, the theme music from Apocalypse Now heralds the arrival of this Royal Naval Helicopter Squadron. Because over the years, the Pebble Mill presenters have landed at this building on all manner of ingenious forms of transport, and we felt on the last day we should attempt something at least mildly spectacular. So coming in on a wing and a prayer, or should I say, a rotor blade and a prayer, are Magnus Magnusson, Man Imposter, Paul Coyer, and Joseph Imposter. And here they come now on the football field at the rear of Pebble Mill, coming in on a perfect three-point landing, if indeed helicopters make three-point landings. There's a tremendous wind stream here, as you can imagine. I can hardly hear myself think, let alone speak. Ah, someone is emerging. There we come. And running toward me on their short, fat, hairy legs are Magnus and Josephine. I don't know what's happened to the others, but thank goodness they've arrived. I thought you'd never get here.
It's like the last day, it's like gone, all the helicopters coming to rescue you, Bob.
Indeed.
I've been impressed. I've dressed up for you, Bob.
You look fantastic.
Thank you.
Look
like the wellies.
But I'm so glad I haven't got to do this program on my own. I was going to have to sing Temptation. What's happened to Paul and Josephine?
Marion and Paul, they are, in fact, creating another beachhead at the front in another helicopter.
What a way to arrive!
You got around faster than I did! Hey! I've done it! I've landed with the Royal Navy by helicopter with the RAF, and at last, this time it's the Army that's brought us in!
Listen, the bad news is you've got to go and tip the taxi driver, alright?
I think we should start with some music now. And over the years, Pebble Mill can lay claim to have discovering many great new talents. People who have started here with nothing, gone on to great things. Well, our next guests are just one such case. FiveStar, they didn't even have a recording contract when they came here. Here they are joining us today for our final programme and another look at the Pebble Mill building.
And now
stuff. That was FiveStar and a last look at the Pebble Mill building.